Face off again in the Islanders' zone to the right of Billy Smith. Bourne knocked it down the ice. If the Rangers score, yes, there are some Ranger fans here, but the roar won't be nearly as loud as if the Islanders should happen to score here at overtime. Bourne coming back. Played in front of the net. The speedy Bob Bourne gathering speed and cutting in. Bourne on a great rush. Bourne! Wow! What a save by Hanlon! A hand-to-hand rush by number 14, Bobby Bourne.
Now put that save on your VCR machine right up against the one that Hanlon made on Tonelli on the breakaway in the third period. Bourne hanging on to the puck and then letting the backhand go. Look at Nystrom right there. Here it is again, another angle. There's not much you can say about it. It's a shot and a great save.
And a fantastic rush by Bourne all the way from his own end. You don't see that very often, certainly. Not in a tension-filled game like this, you wouldn't expect it, but Bourne turned on the Jets. Boy, what a rush. He nearly had one, but Hanlon a great save.